A New Hampshire woman has won her battle with the DMV to keep her vanity plate.
That's right. Let's show you the plate and you'll see what it says. It says PB4WEGO. She says she's had the plate for 15 years and other drivers seem to love it. But the state recalled the plate, saying phrases like this are no longer permitted. Steve can't stop laughing over here. She appealed and late today, Governor Chris Sununu, yes, the governor got involved, messaged her to tell her that she can keep her place.